end of them, I'm going to walk into that because my friend, you got to work tomorrow. We're a little late, you know. But anyway, I told my bro don't have no gas in the car, right? I'm like, all right, let's just wait till tomorrow, bro. Bro said he's going to get us some gas, man. Ooh, he's like, well, we're going to have to go get it and then come back. I'm like, damn, you ain't got no gas. He ain't got no gas to get it, bro. That's fucked up, bro. You see what I'm saying? I'm like, nigga, why don't you really like your fucking parents, bro? Like, you feel me? Fake ass motherfucking narcissist ass parents. Why don't you just ask him? I mean, you go to their thing. You went to their Thanksgiving. You know what I'm saying? Like, you show up whenever they need you. They need you. Whenever, yeah, they need you, you show up. So, shouldn't they at least give you $20? You see what I'm saying? For $10 for your gas tank, man. Man, like, they think I give shit to me because I don't even show up. I didn't even show up for last Thanksgiving. Fuck that. I ain't finna fucking sit there in the fucking Thanksgiving table. Act like we're a happy family when y'all fake his head, bro. Like, you see how they do my bro right there? He fucked with me and he can't even ask for no type of money. But they want to give him money whenever they get independent. When they start getting independent, they like give us money. So be like, come back. Depend on us, bitch. I'll never depend on you. Like, when she be like, you want some McDonald's? Yeah, I'll take McDonald's. But it ain't constant. Like, this bitch can bring it every day like a mom should. You know, consistent. Not consistent. So it's just like, it's fucked up. Like, why would you give me to depend on someone when you're not even, you know, dependable? And yeah, I just think that's fucked up. And then right now, they flaunt their fucking bread because it's Christmas. And basically, they do the love Christmas tradition stupid. It's like, on Christmas, they don't even bring their presents. They start popping it up. Right in the morning, you start making it funny. Like, oh, Santa Claus dropped it off, you know what I'm saying? But so that's what happens. They got the fucking whole Christmas tree full of fucking presents, man. Why this motherfucker can't even get $10 for the eggs? Damn, $5 for the eggs, man. I fucked up, man. Anyways, fuck my family. That fake ass motherfucking shit, man. Trying to be famous. When I get famous, I'll be chill like motherfucker Michael Jackson. They do a lot of fake ass motherfucking shit, and I can't say nothing, right? They just fucked up, bro. So when I get fucking famous, and when I do, I swear to God, I'm probably getting $10,000, I mean $100,000, probably, cause all he wanna be, yeah, that's how I heard I feel, bro. But I swear to God, I'm be chill like Michael Jackson, like the fuck this nigga, I make a promise to see me, bro. I'm as fake as he is, bro. I'm just getting into the fucking video, bro. Forget to like the motherfucking video when you like it. When you like anything in the video, man. Be sure to like and subscribe. Yeah. Oh yeah, man. If you wanna help us out, cause apparently you can buy no store, have no friend, no help, or nothing, but walk on the motherfucking streets, bro. Literally, you know, y'all see what I got to walk, bro. Ain't no bus gonna stop right there. So like I said, like, if y'all wanna help me out, donation, then I'm gonna have to link in the description, my Cash App, man. Or if you wanna follow me. I'll be linked in the description. You know, let's get to it again. Feel me for the walks. Right, I hope y'all doing good because I'm not doing too good right now, but we gotta keep the cool. We gotta do good. say I do what I want. First, we all care what you do. Chris, who the fuck is Chris? Hell no. Yeah, on this thing, bro, I don't got no time to be really. So I should be going through them. Like, you know what I'm saying? Then if they cute, hey, I stick with them. But if they're not cute, boom, I unfriend the ass. Like this bitch lit too motherfucking far, man. I ain't even got a fucking car, you kidding me? Alright, let's get it. Hopefully I didn't get copyright.
Today is my first vlog, so I gotta get some things so I can get shit cracking, which is my camera lens mount and car mount. So I guess it's target we go, and we are here. Now this is the type of shit that really irritates me, you know what I'm saying? I call Target, I'm like, look.
He's gonna be vlogging.
I didn't even have to get this motherfucker to my story on what I'm gonna do, but I'm like, look, I'm about to start vlogging, my nigga. So, do y'all have any kind of car, camera, mount so I can come up there and get it? So I can get my shit and get cracking. Oh, yeah, we got everything. This is Target. We have everything. I'm like, cool, I'm on my way then. I get there. Oh, we don't have camera mounts. I'm like, well, Rebecca told me y'all got them. Who's Rebecca? She don't work here. To me, Rebecca don't work there. So y'all got some random motherfuckers answering the phone? Well, anyway. Now I gotta go all the way to Walmart. Give me a car camera mount. I got my tripod. I got all that shit. Like, I'm for real, my nigga. I'm about to really start vlogging. On a daily, all the time.
From nigga,
Roller 60s, Los Angeles Crips,
yeah,
neighborhood, Lee understood,
Young. Lee Young.
Hello,
mm-hmm. Hey, what up, Bell? Oh, what's up? Oh, you can't say that.
Los Angeles Crips,
yeah,
neighborhood,
Lee
understood,
Young.
Lee Young. Hello,
nigga,
what? Where you from, nigga? Nigga,
Roller 60s,
Los Angeles Crips,
yeah,
that's a cannon, huh?
I got some, nigga. You know I got some weed.
Let me get some weed, huh?
How much you need?
I don't know. Whatever I can get. Let me see. I got some money on there, too. Let me see what I got in my pocket as well.
Come on, nigga.
Never run game.
I'm trying to run no game over here.
Never run game. Never run game. Let me get my shot.
Now y'all see my trash spot, nigga, be up here at the Rebel. I made $50 out of the store. Everybody get a spot.
That's what I'm gonna say. That's what I need to start doing once I get this gas. If I start trapping,
I'm gonna give you all that. That's all I got. That's good. $16. Oh, yeah. $16, nigga, I'm making work. I need all, man. Gang.
Fuck.
Nigga.
All the time, nigga.
Mm.
with you, nigga.
All right, so my boy, this nigga De Niro keep on telling me,
like, oh, nigga, you don't even come see me no more. You acting Hollywood, nigga. You don't even come pull up on me.
So I'm like, I'm about to pull up on me, like, right now, you dig?
Original Figaro boy, Young Hall Gang. You know, Infant Petty Productions, ATMO, Money on the Gang. You know what I'm saying? We out here in Vegas representing. You niggas need to know. If you don't know, you nigga, you're lost.
You're lost. Like I was saying, nigga.
Lost, man.
You get on Google right now. You looked up. You get on Google right now and look up Hampton apartment buildings in Vegas. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving y'all, like, behind the scenes, nigga.
Presenting, you niggas need to know.
Who you, nigga?
I'm Lil H Bone, Westside Fig.
What's poppin'? Who are you, nigga?
I'm Lil H Bone, Westside Fig, you know what I'm saying, original figure.
Like, behind the scenes, nigga. These the most deadliest motherfucking apartment buildings out here. It been 12 murders in the last 10 months. You know, and before that was like 20 murders in the last year before that. You know, when you living up in Vegas, my nigga, everybody come out here from everywhere, all 50 states from around the United States. So it's all kind of gangs everywhere that's fucking everywhere. You know what I'm saying? It's like gumbo with this motherfucker. And when you got that kind of mix, motherfuckers run into their enemies all the time. Nigga, you run into your enemies all the time, and there's gonna be some conflict out here. It's shit gonna crack off.
All right, so look, it's a couple reasons I started vlogging. I got people in my inbox like, hey, Ghost, look. The videos you doing is cool, my nigga. We like the hip-hop videos. We like the story times, whatever, the shout-out videos. But, nigga, what's up on the vlog? Like, we want to see what your life like. And it really had me thinking, like, should I show these motherfuckers? Because, look, I got some music videos. I dropped a couple music videos on my page, but every time I drop them, YouTube end up blocking them. Like, oh, yeah, this shit too explicit. You showing too many guns, too much dope, or whatever the case. So they end up blocking my videos, and that shit had me mad as fuck. Like, nigga, I be staying up all night writing them songs, and the camera crew ready, going to shoot the video, and then YouTube gonna block it because y'all don't like the shit that I'm saying. So when old girl hit me up, I think her name was Christina or something like that. She hit me up like, Ghost, look, we want to see the vlogs. I don't know what the fuck you doing. You say you doing this shit for us. We your people, we homies and all that shit. What's up with the vlogs? I'm like, my nigga, you actually right. You know what I'm saying? So what I did was like, fuck it. I told my homies, I told everybody, I was like, look, I'm finna vlog it. So when y'all niggas start seeing me with a camera, nigga, y'all know what's up. You're not finna put no shit on camera that'd get me and the homies arrested, put us in jail type of shit. But best believe, I'm finna show y'all the ins and outs on how I live. And another reason, my nigga, I started vlogging because I don't like no vloggers on YouTube. Not to put no shade on nobody, don't get me wrong, but all the vlogs I see, it's like motherfuckers in the house all day. Our church, look, yeah, I love God. I wouldn't be here without God. We wouldn't be here without God. Everybody know God is top dog, all right?
Yeah, man,
but can you believe they actually got church vlogs, my nigga? Yeah, who wanna watch a church vlog? Because I know I don't. My nigga, like I said, I love God, Jesus Christ, and everything, but I can't do it.
He don't even believe in God.
Motherfuckers go to church. I'm finna be vlogging every day, if not every day, every other day. But I'ma just do it when I can. You know what I'm saying?
Motherfuckers still living a cop and shit. He said, I don't even believe God.
And it's just some shit I can't show on camera, my nigga, straight up. DJ Ghost,
what's up? Look at this shit, it's real, man. Come here for a party, man.
Use Priceline. They have package deals.
You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned, man. Big things. We have niggas channel, man. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be doing a lot of things. We don't be able to cook all day, man. We out, we doing things, man. We got to get out here, bro. So in this channel, y'all get a lot of things.
What's up, bro?
Y'all
be busy.
What up?
Another reaction video.
Stay tuned,
this right here look like it got some length on it. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be a long.